Today this is Tom for Airsoft Spartan Reviews. I'm going to be doing another review today here on Airsoft BBs. I know I've done them before on the Elite 4.28s, but I really thought I should shed some light on the lighter weights such as the .20s. I use a lot of BBs, whenever I'm just playing around with guns or whenever I'm going out to an airsoft war. I think that's just the occasion with everybody. But I'm going to be doing a review on these Airsplat .20 gram BBs. Just see how high quality they are, just see if they're worth buying, see if they're worth putting inside of your gun. And I think this is an important review because a lot of BB brands are kind of expensive, and I know the pain of having to buy BBs that are expensive. Let's go ahead and get started with this review. First of all, I use some pretty good brands. I use this brand, I use the Elite Force, I've used P-Force before. They're all right. I think I've also used TSD from some of my friends, but that's pretty much it from all the brands I've used in the past. Haven't used a whole lot of biodegradables. Soon I'll be using those, but these Airsplat .20s, they come in biodegradables and obviously the non-bios, which I have right here right now. They're actually pretty good. I normally don't consider in-store BBs very good. BBs off of evic.com, the Matrix BBs, those are alright BBs, not too great. But a lot of people, when they think, store-made BBs, all that's crap. Well, these BBs are actually pretty good. They're actually really good. I fire them out of my JG M4 that I've reviewed before. It's a pretty good gun, shooting around 400 FPS, so it's definitely going to be needing some good BBs. And these BBs, I didn't have any flyers, they didn't leave any residue in the barrel, which is actually pretty good. I was kind of expecting maybe a jam or two, or maybe some residue. My type bore barrel is not exactly super type bore. It's generally called a type bore, but it's a 6.05, and I fired these through it. Expected maybe a jam, or maybe something, just because they're store-made BBs. But they're actually not store-made. They're actually made in Taiwan. These BBs are, I emailed the guys over at airsplat.com, asked them, are these rebranded BBs? And actually, to a certain degree, they kind of are and they kind of aren't. They're made in the same factory as Airsoft Elite, but I'm going to kind of get into that later on in the review. But let's kind of get into the review of the BB, the actual BB. First of all, it's about $12 for a thing of 5,000, so it's not that expensive. It's kind of suspicious for other brand for having a BB that low price. So that's pretty. It's a pretty good price considering. So yeah, the BB is a good price, it's a good weight, but you really need to know if these BBs are worth shooting. Do they have any air bubbles? Are they going to shatter whenever I hit something? Or are they going to shatter inside of my gun? You guys really need to know that. So I'm going to go ahead and take a look at that, and I'm going to tell you. So let's go ahead and switch over to the next clip so I can show you guys what these BBs really, how these BBs perform inside of your gun. And let's go ahead and move over to the next clip. Alright, so you guys see here, it's a pretty excellent polish for a BB. You get a good reflectance off of the BB. I've also got to tell you guys that this BB also has a little bit of lubricant on it. It's not like any kind of grease that you're going to feel it when you pick it up, but this grease is not anything you can feel, but it's supposed to be on the gun, on the BB, so it can prevent jamming. And this is actually really good because I haven't had any jams in the gun, and it's really important because I've never seen any BB do this before. So I really highly recommend this BB, at least in that area. They are seamless, they don't have any air bubbles. I already cracked them open with a hammer, and they didn't do anything. So that's pretty much it, guys, for the quality of the BB. I'm gonna go ahead and switch over clips to kind of show you what else. Alright, so after conclusion, these BBs are pretty good, high polish, no air bubbles. We all know that an off-center air bubble inside of a BB can really throw off the accuracy and maybe sometimes shatter the BB because it's very sensitive. So overall, good buy for the value, as I said, $12. So that's pretty much it. This is just a BB video, so there's nothing much I can really give you guys, but these are really good BBs. I've tried comparing them with a polish, but there's not, they're 0.28. I compared them to the Elite Force 0.28s that I have. The polish is pretty good on them. They're pretty similar, if not better, in terms of quality. But I will definitely say that these BBs competed with the Elite Force BBs, and you know, if you want to select a higher weight, I would definitely recommend it, because if you use a higher weight in your gun, you're definitely going to be getting good range. Obviously, do your research. I mean, if you're shooting 350 and above, use a 0.25 or something like that. 375, 400 FPS, you can use a 0.25 or a 0.28 or a 0.28. But, you know, it's just for better range and all that stuff. So, this is a pretty good weight. I'll probably be using these or some other good brand of BB to test out guns from now on. So, highly recommend these. Also, forgot to mention one thing, that these BBs, it's not on here now, but these BBs come with a they're resealable, but they come with like a little rip-off top on the top, and they actually, that's actually pretty good, because it prevents just a little bit less of a chance from the BBs, you know, shattering, you know, like, getting all in your box in your shipment, but that's all right. I knew a friend who had these BBs, you know, spill out through the bottom whenever the shipment came, but the little strip on top is to definitely gives you more of a chance from preventing to get all those BBs in your gearbox, or in your box in your shipment. There we go. My bad, I can't get my words out. But as I said, guys, very high quality BB, and I suggest picking these up. These are really good, and I mean, some people are really ripping on these BBs sometimes, and I'm like, come on, people, have you actually cut open the BB? Have you tried to compare them to other BBs in your gun? And sometimes they haven't. So these are really good. Really suggest you pick them up, as I said. And thanks for watching the video, guys, and keep tuned for more reviews, updates, you know, yada, yada, yada. So, bye, and please subscribe. Alright, guys, today we do a video here on Airsplat Spartan Reviews. Ah, shit, I forgot the BBs.